Good day, everyone. It's Paul Bueno, your friendly real estate agent. Welcome to another episode. Today, we're in Balintawak, Quezon City, and about to tour this brand new three-story townhouse right behind me. The specs of this property, it has 4 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms, with 280 square meters of interior space, built on a 96 square meter lot, and it's currently on the market for the remaining units for 26,300,000 pesos. For more details and information about this property, or any price change in the future, we will leave on the description below. So, without further ado, let's begin! We're now at the facade of your property. So on this side, meron tayong natural stone wall cladding. Meron din tayong glass windows para sa natural lighting. On this area, nandiyan yung staircase. So on this side naman, you have here your wooden accent design with a color combination of black, white, and dark gray of your facade. So, this property has 2 vehicle carport. Kasya ang dalawang SUV or dalawang van. So, we're now at the entrance of your property. Let's go inside and you reside. So, we're now in the foyer of your property. So here, meron tayong granite countertop with storage, a shelf, pwede tayong maglagay ng display. Sa wall nito, pwede tayong maglagay ng painting or display. And you have here your overhead storage. So here, meron tayong open concept. We have here your dining area and your living area. So dining area nyo, pwede tayo maglagay ng 4-seater dining table. Sa inyong living area naman, pwede tayo maglagay ng couch, sofa, nito. So kung may mga teenager kayong mga anak, mga tropa nyo, pwede diyang dito maghintay. Or yung mga amiga mo, misis. So here, meron tayong provision for cable and internet. So, pwede tayo maglagay dito ng wall-mounted TV. We have your provision for your air conditioning unit. We have your drop ceiling with several pin lights around. So, this door leads you to your common toilet and bath. So, you have here your lavatory, your vanity mirror, your water closet, your shower fixture. It is a fully tiled bathroom. You have your drop ceiling with pin lights and your exhaust system. So we're now in the kitchen. Here we have your kitchen granite countertop. We have your drawers, storage, your shelves, your double kitchen sink with the gooseneck. Here, you have your frosted glass. So imagine kung naka-off yung lights dito sa kitchen, no? Tapos naka-open sa bathroom, may extra illumination. At alam nyo kung may gumagamit ng bathroom. So here, you have your provision for your double door refrigerator. So in this area, you have your provision for your exhaust. You have your frosted glass cabinet with hydraulic hinges. Dito pwede natin ilagay yung range hood. Ito naman yung cooktop area. You have your granite countertop with drawers, storage. Here, you have your overhead cabinets and your shelves. So, in this area, dito naman yung utility area, yung laundry area, and your fire escape. And it has a glass door. So, this area naman is your staff quarters. But di natin siya ano, mapupuntahan kasi nakalock. Andiyan yung mga construction materials. Ginagawa na for storage. So we're now done on the ground floor. Let's go to the second floor. So we're now on the second floor of your property. Here, we are now in the family room. So here, pwede tayong mag-chill, pwede tayong mag-relax, mag-bonding tayong mga ano, family members. So here, meron tayong windows for natural lighting and for ventilation. So all windows here are made up of uPVC or the unplasticized polyvinyl chloride. So ano nga ba ang benefits ng uPVC? So they are easy to maintain, easy to clean. They are great insulators. Saka hindi basta-basta nag-fade yung color niya. We have here your drop ceiling with pin lights around. And here is your balcony. So in this area, behind your rack, nandito yung ano, provision for internet and cable. So dito pwede tayo maglagay ng wall-mounted TV. O pwede tayo mag-chill, mag-relax, manood the movie. So on this corner, meron tayong shelves, mirror. Ito pwede tayo maglagay ng display. O yung typical Filipino. Nilalagay natin yung mga family photos, mga ganun. So, this door leads you to your master bedroom. So, in this area, we have your cabinet or storage. This master bedroom has an approximate size of 23 square meters. We have here your drop ceiling with cove lighting, with pin lights around. Here, it can fit a king-size bed. So here, pwede tayo maglagay ng couch. May purpose yan. Alam nyo kung bakit? Dito sa side na to, sa wall na to, pwede tayo maglagay ng wall-mounted TV para sabay kayong nanonood ni Mr. or ni Mrs. ng Netflix. So on this side, pwede tayo maglagay ng desk para kapag nag-work kayo. Here, pwede pang maglagay ng mga display or a chair para mag-relax. You have here your provision for air conditioning unit. And this door leads you to your master toilet and bath and walk-in closet. So we're now in the master walk-in closet. As you can see, it has two sides. On this side, it has three cabinets. Meron siyang three divisions. On this side naman, it has two. So alam na natin kung kanino kay Mrs. As you open your wardrobe, the lights turn on automatically. You have your drop ceiling with pin lights. And here, you have your Narra flooring across your master bedroom. So we're now in the master toilet and bath. You have here your bathroom granite countertop. You have two bathroom sink. So pwedeng his or hers na naman. Sabay kayo ni Mr. or ni Mrs. nagtutoothbrush, no? Ang sweet! So here we have your huge vanity mirror. You have your drop ceiling with pin lights around. You have your water closet. Your shower area. You have your awning windows for ventilation and natural lighting. And here, para siyang unfinished, no? Pero tiles siya. Para siyang ano, industrial type design. And here, meron tayong mosaic design tiles. So we're now done on the second floor. Let's go to the third floor. So this staircase has a width of 1 meter. It has hardwood steps and wooden handrails. As I've said earlier kanina, do sa labas, ito yung glass windows for natural lighting. So we're now on the third floor. So this door leads you to your bedroom number 2. This bedroom number 2 has an approximate size of 16 square meters. As you can see, pwede tayong maglagay ng double size or a queen size bed. You have here your provision for window type air conditioning unit. You have your drop ceiling with pin lights around. Dito pwede tayong maglagay ng display, painting. Yeah, pwede tayong maglagay ng display dito. And your flooring is made up of Narra. On this side naman, your cabinet or wardrobe. And here, pwede tayong maglagay ng displays, shelves, rack. So, this is your hallway. As you can see, meron tayong drop ceiling with pin lights. On this wall, pwede tayong maglagay ng painting or display. You also have your provision for your internet. You have your electrical outlet. And your flooring is made up of Narra. So, this door leads you to your bedroom number 3. So, in this area, we have here a cabinet or a storage. This bedroom number 3 has an approximate size of 16 square meters. As you can see, pwede tayong maglagay ng king size bed. Oh, malaki to, no? We have drop ceiling with pin lights around. On that area, you have your cabinet or wardrobe. On this side, meron tayong provision for your window type air conditioning unit. Yeah, may outlet. So on this wall, pwede tayong maglagay ng painting, a display, or a wall-mounted TV. So this door leads you to your ensuite toilet and bath. So as you can see, we have a lavatory with granite tiles. You have here your vanity mirror, your water closet, your shower area. It is fully tiled bathroom. You have your drop ceiling with pin lights around. So this door leads you to your common toilet and bath. So here we have your lavatory, your vanity mirror, your water closet, and your shower area. So this is a fully tiled bathroom. You have your drop ceiling with pin lights around and your exhaust system. This property is solar powered. So as you can see, meron tayo ditong solar inverter, nandito rin yung electrical panels. So this door leads you to your bedroom number 4. This bedroom number 4 has an approximate size of 12 square meters. As you can see, pwede tayong maglagay ng single beds for your kids. Dito, pwede tayong maglagay ng study table. So here we have your drop ceiling with pin lights around. We have your provision for your window type air conditioning unit. And here is your cabinet or wardrobe. This property has solar panels. The biggest advantage of a solar-powered home is saving money on your energy bill. This community has a playground for your kids who love outdoor activities where they can develop cognitive, physical, social, and emotional skills. You also have a community saltwater pool. It is much gentler on the eyes and skin compared to a chlorinated swimming pool. Do you love to play hoops? This community has a basketball court. Basically, you have a secluded, sociable, and friendly neighborhood. So there you have it, guys. After we showed you the features and benefits of this property, you have now the idea. This property fits your personality, lifestyle, and your budget. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, or you were entertained, or you learned something new, please hit the thumbs up button or comment below. If you want to see more house tours in the future, subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified. Once again, this is Paul Bueno. Live your dream lifestyle the way you deserve to. We make it happen at Reside PH. Have a nice day.